if you have any problem regarding any examination, you can approach me or any specific faculty member. One of the faculty members gave me a tour of this campus. Then I was very much happy to see that all the infrastructure that was required, the library was well laden with books. I studied those specific books for mechanical engineering. All the books were there. Similarly for other branches, I hope that all the books will be there. So you have the facilities. Okay. If you go to Delhi, I am preparing for civil service for next year. People don't have that facility. You should see how people live and still they clear this examination. We people are being laden with opportunities, laden with facilities. So you should take the initiative, right? Are reluctant to take a risk, are reluctant to strive higher. So why that? Because people from Bihar and other states are not as much talented as people from Northeastern. The thing that is lacking within us is that we don't have the confidence. We are just happy with the state we are. That I might not be that talented, I might not be up for this examination. No, everybody is. Okay, in UPSC civil services, 10 lakh students appear every year. And out of that 15,000 qualified, only 50 or 45 people from Assam qualified. So why is that? See, I am standing here not to give you a speech regarding my achievement and all. I came here to inspire you people. So I want an approach and I want a positive attitude from you, right? You will have a meaningful life after this, right? So what I urge you people is that take a risk, take a stand. Okay, I have to sacrifice certain luxuries like WhatsApp, Facebook, hanging around with friends. So these are common things that we do. I was also standing somewhere backside in my IIT days, wondering certain faculty members or certain eminent dignitaries come and give us a speech. So I was also wondering, what did I do in life? So I was also in the same position like you all, and today I'm standing apart. So try to make yourself a person out of you. Okay. We'll get rid of those momentary joys and pleasures and take the initiative. That is all I have to say.